I'm PK along with Dr. Nathan Unruh for Sidecar, and we're going to give you pause to think about, I guess, just how you start your day, but how really thankful are we? This is a big deal. This is really a great mindset to get into, isn't it?
Yes, PK. And my belief is that there's the two most powerful emotions we can have is number one, gratitude, and number two, forgiveness. We'll talk about forgiveness in another discussion, but let's talk about gratitude. You know, when we choose to live and act from a state of gratitude, we are able to recognize and appreciate the endless blessings in our lives. We are filled with a sense of peace and thankfulness for everything that we have. I know when I'm in a state of gratitude and I start my day that way, my life suddenly becomes richer, it becomes fuller and happier because we are operating from a grateful mindset, which the exact opposite of that is, I need more.
Right.
I don't have enough. I'm looking at the other guy. I'm looking over my shoulder all the time, or I'm trying to want something I don't have versus just being happy with what I currently have. I believe the good Lord above, the universe, or whatever your belief system may be, you can't be blessed with more until you're happy with what you already have.
And don't sit and focus on all the things that you don't have or the opportunities that you've missed or
absolutely
wasting a lot of that energy.
I totally agree. And I mean, with that, I would challenge people to do just that. What are you focused on? Are you focused on what you're thankful for versus focusing on what you believe is missing from your life? Try instead to embrace a perspective of gratitude. And you know a simple task you can do each and every week? Write 3 thank you notes a day. Heck, start with 1. Write an old teacher, professor, your mom, your dad, patients, your mayor, your senator, the president, even if you like him or don't like him. Just write a thank you note. Be in a state of gratitude every single day in a simple thank you notes. And you get in the habit of doing that. In addition to waking up every morning, the first thing you do is, I'm so thankful for what I have. It's amazing. You will have such a much happier, calmer, and more fulfilling life. All your days will be better. If you develop an attitude of gratitude, it ultimately will increase your altitude.
And I think that begins even a ripple effect because people start to notice that because it's on your countenance, on how you go through your day even.
Yeah.
And it's countercultural.
Yes.
Think of all the people that you encounter throughout the day that are complaining about maybe pain, which is understandable, but other things too.
Agreed.
Whether it's politics or on down. Instead, to turn that and to encourage people to be thankful.
Agreed.
It's powerful.
It is very powerful. So thank you for this.
No, thank you.
No, thank you. No.
And just pause. Say thank you before you walk out of your door. And maybe you can carry that into your day as well.